County School District is auctioning off dozens of items this month. There are four auctions scheduled. The district holds them a few times a year to sell items no longer being used. Items up for grabs include portable classrooms, pianos, fitness equipment, tractors and mowers, and more. Buyers must bring exact cash or a check. We are told no change will be provided. The first auction is scheduled for next Wednesday, April 12th. For a full list of auction dates and locations, head to WYFF4.com.